I try to see him with his inside foot up. Eyes on his block, right? Then he's gonna go back. Now when he goes back, well, no, we're gonna change the direction. Then when you go back, you're gonna come cut inside this cone, right? And explode back through that cone, inside that cone right there. Yes. Alright, you're gonna finish hard through this cone. So we're getting a couple different things here. Alright, everybody understand? Shoot it back to him, shoot it back to him.
My bad.
Back. Come on, stay square. Stay right there.
Yeah.
Dip and rip right here on the end.
It's hard,
dip and
rip right here on the end.
Yeah, I got it.
We'll do it again over here.
Ready? That's better. Hey. That's what I'm talking about. That's a sharp angle right there. Better.
Here's what I want to do. I want to fake him here, right? Get here, and then ice pick him. So that he doesn't do what? Come back and block me, right? Yeah.
What's your offensive natural instincts when you attack this hand? When you attack this hand with this chopper, what's he going to do with this hand?